Okay, wait. Before I get too deep editing this video, I know you guys are all here to see Silvana. No, you're actually here to learn about how to take pictures with a subject and a car. But before we get back to that, I want to give Steve and I, the other Chopstick guy, we want to give a huge shout out to our buddy Greg, who let us borrow his, not a replica, but reproduction. This is like straight taking Porsche's blueprints and making this car. It's a Porsche 550 Spyder from 1955. This is the car that James Dean took his final ride in. These things, the original ones, they're going for millions and millions of dollars. This is a reproduction made by the Beck Company, and it is a phenomenal car. We are just so delighted that we had a chance to shoot with this car again. So without further ado, let's get back to the video and let's look at how do you shoot a subject with a car. So you've got your car and you've got your model. The next thing you want to figure out is how are you going to pose or interact with this car? There's basically four ways to do it. Number one, you could put the model right in the car. When we do this, we normally tend to not photograph the entire car. Just photograph enough to where it puts the model in context of being inside this really cool vehicle. You don't have to show the whole car to show that it's a really cool car. The next is on the car. Now, this is what we probably see the most of when people think of photographing a model or a subject with a car, and that is having them touching the car, leaning on the car, sitting on the car. Nothing wrong with this way. This is, again, the way most people shoot it. When we do this, again, a lot of times it's still only showing a portion of the car, but this is kind of when you can now start showing the whole car if you want to. The third way is to photograph the model a little bit away from the car. They're still close enough to where they're almost connected to the vehicle. Maybe they're lightly touching the vehicle, but this is actually one of my favorite ways of photographing subjects with their vehicles. It gives just enough separation to where it's really the picture becomes about the subject, less about the vehicle. The vehicle now becomes the backdrop. The fourth way is a really fun way to photograph a subject, and that is to remove them altogether from the vehicle. That is getting them far away from that vehicle so that you can get a little bit more creative with your shots. It actually helps you to make those storytelling shots. It once again becomes more about the model, less about the car. The car becomes the backdrop. So in all of these instances, we are talking about our model or a person being the subject of our photograph, not the vehicle. If the vehicle was to be the subject, then obviously we would do things quite a bit differently. So that was a fantastic day.
I think it's better than fantastic.
Yeah. This is a shoot, like I woke up last night like six times during the night. I felt like a little kid Christmas waiting for the shoot. And I didn't know what I was more excited about.
Well, I know, because we had two beautiful models today.
We did.
You only saw one beautiful model here, but the second beautiful model, 1955 Porsche Spyder.
Yes.
Just amazing car. Thank you, Greg, for bringing it out for us today. Just had a great, great time.
Yeah.
And people have been asking us over and over and over and over again.
They don't want to see more of us.
They don't care about the Chopstick guys, but they want to see
more Silvana.
So we brought her out again today. Fantastic job. Thanks
for coming.
Thank you
so much.
Hey, you have an Instagram page. If you might put that link on the bottom, and you can follow her.
So what is your Instagram account?
Phantasmadolly.
Phantasmadolly.
We'll put that link right below so you can see that. Link her, follow her.
That's right. And you're going to see more of her. Definitely soon.
Hey, and if you're not a liker and subscriber, become one.
That's right.
Like and subscribe today. Panoptic Chopsticks, Chopstick Guys channel here on YouTube.
Hey, but most importantly, don't forget, say sushi.
Bye. gonna make that thing like a bucket loader.
Did we throw you?
Yeah.
A little bit.